Good morning, Tula High School. I'm Ashley Gross.
And I'm Rory Gonzalez, and let's get started. Are you interested in performing a musical number at graduation? Tryouts will be Tuesday, April 26th and 27th. Sign up in Miss Syra's room by Friday the 22nd. Tula High School did a great at the annual High School's ASL competition. Please give these students a round of applause. Second year Deaf Culture and History category. First place, Haley Maurer and Chloe Zeller. Third year Deaf Culture and History category. First place, Miranda Woodruff and Jessica Beckstorm. First year Deaf Art. Fourth place, Emma Hiss, third year, Deaf Art. Place, Cara Bradfield. Congratulations to the following FFA students. They were awarded Rookie Team of the Year at their competition this weekend. Morgan Hinton, Billy Phillips, Haley Castino, Kirkland Nilsson, Dalton Morgan, and Judd Tolbert. Z-Motion Ballroom Dance Concert is April 28th and the 29th. The cost is $3 for students, and if you're an employee here, just show your badge at the door. And now let's go to the obviously voting for Clinton, Angela Moore.
Well, I mean, okay. For lunch today, we'll be having taco dip, wheat rolls, peas and carrots, banana, pudding snack, and milk. So that's pretty great. Yeah, back to you guys.
Thanks for my mic back. Okay, that sounds great. Back to the story. Hope Squad nomination forms are now available in the Counseling Center. Please stop by to nominate someone who you think is a great listener and a good friend to others. Also, if you are currently a member or interested in being on the Hope Squad for next year, please come get an application. Nominations and applications are due before school ends on April 29th. Seniors who have not ordered their cap and gowns need to ASAP. For all girls interested in playing volleyball next year, there will be a parent player meeting today at 6 p.m. in the Commons area. We will be giving out information for summer camps, open gyms, and conditioning and tryouts for ball. Yeah. Let's go to boat nose.
Hello, so I have your weather today, and right now it's 55 degrees with a high of 64 and a low of 46, and then next week it's going to rain almost all week, so it's almost summer. Back to you guys.
Utah weather for you.
Thanks for that, Bo.
Okay. If you are interested in playing basketball, then sure be to go to the Bombtastic Amazing Information Meeting Thursday, April 21st at 5:30 p.m. in Portable 9. Come and explore like Dora about all the fun spring and summer camps. Come to the Mr. and Mrs. Amazing pageant on the 21st of April at 7 p.m. in the auditorium. It is a wonderful pageant for those who have disabilities. It is a truly inspiring event, so please go and support those who participate. Attention seniors, that pathway completers lists are posted on the outside window of the counseling office. Please make sure you are getting your pathway. If you are not and you believe you should, see Miss Connors immediately. Hey, all you 10th and 11th graders planning to take concurrent enrollment classes next year. Salt Lake Community College will be holding an amazing concurrent enrollment orientation tomorrow, Wednesday, April 20th at the Jordan campus. For more information, see Mrs. Jensen in room 209. Now let's go see sports with Alexis.
Okay, so I don't know how I'm going to do this, but okay, so we're just going to do it like this. So, today softball is at Park City, and then tomorrow track is versus Stansbury, and then tennis is at Delta, and then softball is at Hunter, and then let's just go support our teams. Back to you guys.
Thanks.
Thanks.
Great ending to a great show. We'll see you next time on Buff TV.
Bye.
Oh my gosh.